A new name has been added to the Medal of Honor recipients at the Montana Veterans Memorial. Staff Sergeant Travis Atkins was honored today with a brief ceremony at the memorial in Great Falls. Atkins was awarded the Medal of Honor by President Trump on March 27th. He received the award for his actions on June 1st, 2007 in Iraq when he used his body to shield fellow soldiers from an explosive. Organizers say they will do more to honor Medal of Honor recipients this coming Memorial Day.
I think with Sergeant Atkins now being installed and his sacrifice, that it brings it to a finer point now. We haven't had a Medal of Honor recipient since World War II and all the other battles we fought. So I thought it would be good to remind the community about the sacrifice of Medal of Honor recipients, and whether posthumously or they lived through the battle. And by extension, we also honor all veterans continuously.
A former ceremony will be held Memorial Day at the Montana Veterans Memorial starting at 2 p.m. Well, leaders say they're pleased with the feedback they received this week on a proposal to update Helena City growth policy. On Wednesday, the city set up a storefront studio downtown where people could share their ideas. Leaders say more than 100 people took part over 4 days. Today, consultants working on the growth policy held a community workshop to highlight some of the input they heard. They say people have emphasized the importance of downtown development, transportation improvements, and affordable housing. They've also heard an interest in developing neighborhood centers.
I think one of the most important takeaways that we've gotten so far is that the community is interested in finding ways to really enhance the identity and character of its individual neighborhoods. And it's going to become the underpinning of this policy update.
Consultants will take what they learned from this week's meetings and begin developing ideas. They'll return in July for a set of neighborhood meetings where the public will be able to give additional feedback. Well, it's been a breezy day across north central Montana. Casey Herman joins us now in the Weather Center. Casey, will these gusty conditions continue to end our weekend?
Yes, Elizabeth, windy conditions are staying around through at least Monday. As we take a look at our peak wind gusts here over the past 24 hours, we're seeing generally here in north central and central Montana gusts between 30 and 40 miles per hour, even near Cutbank near 50 miles per hour. Looking at our Doppler network here over the past 3 hours, we are kind of seeing some unsettled weather start to move in, some scattered rain and even some mountain snow showers out there. Current temperatures are in the 30s and 40s. Now looking at tomorrow's forecast, we are seeing those temperatures pretty much near average. We're seeing 50s and even in the northeast 60s. Looking ahead though, to our forecast headlines, we are going to see those winds stick around through Monday. That unsettled weather, more scattered rain and snow showers will continue.